this is.
Hi, Michael. Your mom wants me to say something to you. And you know you were one of my great students last year, my smart science teacher, or my smart science student. You can go on through if you need to go to your conference instead of listening to this interview, right? You keep it up. I see that smile on your face in third grade all the time. And that's what I like. Almost the best smile in the world. You were my sweetheart.
You heard it, Michael.
Your mother's crazy, but I really do wish you were here right now so I could tell you face to face. I think you're doing a good job, okay? And that I enjoy having you in my class. Your mother's a little wacko. Okay.
And Michael,
anything else?
This lady does not want to see baseball cards in the classroom.
That's true, Mike. Okay. And be sure you take home all your papers, all right?
That's it, Mike.
Is that it? Mm-hmm. Yeah, and everybody over at the Polk family. Take care. I'll see you.
And that's Michael's teacher. And Michael sits next to these little boxes, and we'll talk about that when I come home, Mike. This is his class. He's even got a TV.
Well, we'll share that. I hope you're enjoying your day today. Bye-bye.
And how's she doing in school?
Well, she's doing a little bit better, I think.
Well, that's good. She, let's see. Getting along with the kids okay?
Pretty good, yeah. I think so.
Okay, and this is Bambi's room, guys. And this is Mrs. Wagamon's class. I don't see Bambi's name on the board. That's pretty good.
Well, her number's over here. She's number 17.
She's number 17. No kids in here. It's quiet. And this is her teacher's dad. He is?
Hi, Bambi.
And how's she doing in chapter one reading?
She's doing fine, thank you.
Okay, that's good. And kids, this is Bambi's chapter one reading class. I do.
Okay.
Want to say hi?
Hi, Michael.
Don't forget Bambi.
Hi, Bambi.
Here's a lady busy at work over here at his desk.
Always.
Yeah. And look here, Michael.
Hi there, Michael. I hope you're at home cleaning up. That's probably what you're doing, right? You're watching TV? Oh, well, I can understand that.
Now look here, Bamba. Mrs. Wagman's checking her mailbox. She's getting all the good things about you. She's checking everybody's mailbox now.
Anybody that's got anything good in their mailbox.
Look here, Jade. She's got Mickey Mouse on her shirt. Isn't that cute? Now, have you met Jade?
I don't know that I have. I've heard about her because of having Michael in speech.
Yeah. Well, Jade, you never know. You may have this lady here for speech.
Hi, Brian. How are you? Hope you're doing okay.
He's still in the building, even though conferences are over.
That's right. I'm out of here. Gotta go Christmas shopping.
Yes, but your teacher's already left. So I guess we'll have to talk to her another day.
Here's the stuff on the wall that you guys did. I was looking to see if you did any of it. Lynn, look whose class this is. Your favorite teacher. It's everywhere for her. She's not in there. Room where the teacher has a lounge. I think she's gone. I'm gonna still check the building and see if I can find her. This is what they do here. They got a microwave. Well, Jade, I don't think she's in here either. I'm still looking for her. can't seem to find her anywhere. Not out here either. T-Bobaloo didn't see her anymore.
Doors, and they're not in. So we'll stop by again. I was gonna see if they would take a check. There's nobody home. Sorry, Lynn, I tried.
The picture's taken at Pat Taylor Photography. But I'm just gonna have to wait a little bit longer on their pictures because they're not home.